Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Rai Technical. Some people have the problem that they are not able to set up their personal hotspot. Today I will tell how to set up the personal hotspot in an iPhone. When you go into the settings, you not get the option of the personal hotspot. Then you have to click on the mobile data option. Here will be the personal hotspot. When you click on it, you are not able to click it. And sometimes, here it will be the written how to set up the personal hotspot. This is the same. What you have to do in this condition, you have to click on the mobile data network. In some iPhones, the mobile data network is in the mobile data options. But in iPhone 7, the mobile data option network option is in the carrier. You have to click on the mobile data network. Then you can see some network settings. When you scroll down at the last, you can see the personal hotspot settings. Then you have to fill the APN. You can fill the APN as the internet. You will fill the APN as the internet, then get back to the mobile data, and then you will see the after some time you will see the personal hotspot, and then you are able to touch it, and you can on or off your personal hotspot. You can change your password from here. You can put any password. Guys, if you like my video, please subscribe, share and like my channel. Thanks.